situations like this because
well, this is the truth.
I know.
This is the truth.
I'm using this because at this point, most parents know that they're having a baby. So anyone who has to get an abortion or they can tell that it's a baby, they don't want to get an abortion. That's just how it is.
No, no, no. Most people get abortions.
They get it before.
Want to have the abortion.
Of course.
They want to have, they want to do that.
Most people get it at the point that you're trying to argue that it's like a actual, you can like see it without needing a microscope.
Look, a 3-year-old kid knows that that's a baby.
That doesn't look like a baby.
But he knows it's a baby. I know. I've asked little kids who walk by, what is that? And they're like, baby.
I know what air looks like when someone draws it, but that doesn't mean that air is noticeable. You can't see air even if you know what a drawing
is. Yeah, but you can see this.
I can see
that. And you can see that. Look at that little foot.
I know. I have several little siblings. And I love
all I'm saying is the baby doesn't have a voice. We're just crying out for the babies that are being murdered. 60,000 of them. People do it.
I feel bad for anyone who has to get an abortion because nobody really wants to be put in that position.
What about the baby? Do you feel bad for the baby?
I feel bad for, yes, of course I do. That's
well, you haven't said anything about that.
That's why I'm pro-refugees. I'm not, I understand where you're coming from and I get it because I used to be there too. I was raised Mormon. And I understand why you are in the why you feel this way, and I don't blame you for that. However,
people abort girls because they want more boys, and they wait till it gets to this age, and it's legal to do it.
It's horrible. They do that because, you know, that's just another rampant problem with sexism. However,
it's horrible.
At this point, I agree. But when you can see a baby's eyes, and I understand, but I'm saying that at that point, a parent knows they're pregnant. They want to have a baby, and the only reason that they are not like currently like that they're currently getting an abortion is because they can't like that baby's going to die as soon as it's born or it's
no, that's not true. That's totally not true. That's not why
it is.
the reason people it's inconvenient. Inconvenience is why most abortions happen, not because they can't afford it, because they were raped. Like that's like such a huge absolute, you know, nothing amount of percent. The reason there's so many abortions in Texas is because people are selfish and they want to have, like, you know, their Lexus, and they already have two kids.
Yes, but no. The thing is, I understand. I have a girl in my class who has had a baby. She had it, but even she can understand that some people don't have that option. I feel bad for the girls who had babies, or they wanted to have their babies that they got pregnant with, and their parents made them get abortions. I understand where
that's horrible.
It is horrible.
Wicked.
I agree.
Yeah.
By being pro-choice, all these people, they're not saying that babies need to be murdered or anything. None of us would say that. I hate it. That's why
well,
I
people say they hate it, but they don't do anything to save these children.
I'm going to adopt. We do things to adopt, and we try to help take care of babies.
But adoption is good, but it doesn't help make it, like, why is it illegal to kill one-year-olds? Like, why is it illegal to kill one-year-olds? You're an ageist, right? So at a certain age, it's okay to kill the kids. Like, you're not going to stop people. You're not going to do anything. But once they're like, once they come through the magical uterus, then all of a sudden they have rights. All of a sudden they're valuable. But before that, like a day before that, or when they have eyes, when you say, look at the eyes.
I know that. I kind of get what you're saying.
Look at the eyes?
They just look like little black dots. I draw characters.
Well, the baby's little.
I know they're little. I know they're little.
But they're still babies. They're still human.
I gotta get to class.
All right, I'm Todd.
All right.
Thank you.
I'll be back tomorrow.
All right.